Hey guys, welcome back to another PBR battle. Is it just me, or do I say that every single time, and I probably should come up with something else? But, you know, it's just an intro. But anyway, I am using my Trick Room team again. Now, as you can see, I have added a new member onto this team. It is a Kecleon. Now, Kecleon, let's see here. He is there as a Darkrai counter, even though I haven't really been running into Darkrai very much lately, but hey, if I do run into him, I'll have a counter ready. But anyway, let's see here. Now, this person had a pretty obvious Sandstorm team. You know, the Tyranitar, the Steelix, and Gliscor, and Swampert. Oh, I hate Swampert. But anyway, out comes Steelix and Tyranitar, and out comes Stereo and Dumpy the Slowking. Or Stereo the Exploud and Dumpy the Slowking. There we go. Now, I've changed some stuff with this past. Slowking now carries a Focus Sash, Kangler carries a Focus Sash, and I've taken the choice specs off of Exploud and given him a new move. Or two new moves. I gave him Protect and Focus Blast. Now, most of my guys I've upgraded and I've given Protect and new moves. Now, the Exploud was insanely powerful before, but now he's really still pretty good. He's almost like my other Exploud, you know, like on my other mono-normal team, but yeah. Anyway, I was kind of predicting that explosion from the Steelix, so that's another reason why I protected with Exploud. So yeah, anyway, he goes for explosion, it knocks itself out, but I had a Focus Sash now, so it doesn't matter. She must have predicted me being a Trick Room team. It's kind of obvious, as soon as you see a Slowking, you pretty much instantly know that it is a, you know, a Trick Room team. But anyway, Slowking gets buffeted by the Sandstorm, and it dies, sadly, because Slowking would have been insanely useful in here, because, you know, with Brine and stuff, but whatever. Anyway, Exploud is buffeted by the Sandstorm, and now I send out my next guy, which is Vileplume. For some reason, I brought Kecleon with me. I'm not really sure why, but I did. But anyway, out comes Vileplume. That is Perfume, the Vileplume. It's a totally different one than Cologne, because Cologne, I bred it from, like, it's not like the same parents or anything like that. They're totally different. But anyway, I go for a Sludge Bomb on Cacturn, and then to show off Exploud's epicness, just check this out, okay? I took off the choice specs. I know I already said that. I took off the choice specs, and I gave him a Life Orb instead, just so that he could be still insanely powerful. But anyway, Vileplume goes for Sludge Bomb and knocks out Cacturn in one hit, which was pretty nice. I wasn't really expecting him to be that powerful, but Vileplume is good. I mean, Vileplume is pretty powerful. But anyway, Focus Blast. Oh no, it missed. Oh wait, no, it's just a Choppleberry. Awesome. Alright, anyway, go for Focus Blast, and check this out. Through a Choppleberry and his special defense, I almost one-shot the Tyranitar, which is just awesome. I mean, you know, the heightened special defense because of the Sandstorm. So I almost one-shot him, and he goes for a Crunch, and he does a little bit less to me, but that's okay. He gets the defense drop, but it doesn't really matter because, you know, he never ends up taking advantage of it. But anyway, getting hit by the Sandstorm, as always, or, you know, like we have been through the rest of the battle. And then out comes his Gliscor. I'm kind of convinced that about half of the female trainers I find on here are just guys. I don't know why. I mean, I used to have a female trainer before. I've seen that Gigatitan had one, or had. I don't know if he still does, but I've seen, in his past battles, he did, at least. And I had one, General Sakura had one, and just more people than I really would think, probably, wait, more people than I ever thought would have, or have had female avatars. I don't really know why. The only reason I ever had one was just because I wanted to show off the Rose Raid outfit, because it's so impossible to get. But anyway, go for Ice Beam on Gliscor, and I knock it out in one shot, obviously, because it doesn't have a Focus Sash, and it also doesn't have a Yache Berry. And I went for Energy Ball on Tyranitar, and it's Tyranitar protected. I don't really know why he protected or why he thought that would be useful, because, you know, I'm going to go ahead and just guess that he was trying to make the Trick Room go away, but yeah, I mean, even then, you know, you got an almost full health Vileplume, and Exploud out there. And even if, you know, you manage to break through those two, I still have Kecleon waiting in the back. So, yeah, I mean, Kecleon, I don't think I've ever used him yet. So, yeah, just don't expect to see him anytime soon. So, sorry. Anyway, at that point, they just gave in. You know, it's kind of obvious, you know, you're going down. So, yeah. Anyway, they gave in. It was a good battle, though. I enjoyed that one. So, anyway, I'll see you next time.